Hi guys, it's Apple here from Realthaicooking. Sometimes people wonder how we cook the rice and how to make the perfect rice for our food. So people might make mistake by cooking the food and you end up with the rice which is soggy and you can't feel that is that jasmine rice or what kind of rice you cook. So let me show you how to cook the perfect rice. Let's get started. So now I got my rice, I got my rice cooker out there. So normally I start from get the container from machine, from the cooker, right, from rice cooker, and I got my favorite rice from Thailand. And I mix it with my jasmine rice. So I got this rice. I show you what it's like. It's very healthy and very good. They call raspberry rice. This one. So it's kind of like, you know, like it's good to mix it. For this rice, you can buy from Thailand or you can buy from the Chinese supermarket. So this one is come in a packet like this. So you can mix with your jasmine rice or any rice. But normally, I recommend you to mix with the jasmine. So I already mix it already. Don't cook this one straight away because if you put in the cooker, it will explode. Because this one need to cook with other rice as well that I normally personally recommend you. So now I got my container, my rice. So here, I'll mix them together. Look at how I mix rice. There you go. So I normally cook. So when you buy the rice cooker, it will come with the portion, with the container for the measure your rice. So I will cook for 2 person. I will do only 2 cups of rice. So 1 and 2. There you go. Right. What the secret behind how to cook the rice? You need to wash the rice, rinse the rice first. Don't just put the water and then put it in the rice cooker. So the best and very good thing about the rice cooker, I normally recommend you guys to have one at your home. If you went to Thailand, you buy it, just buy from Thailand and get it done. Or you can buy from Amazon or eBay or in the shop. So now it's here, I'm gonna put the rice. So in the rice cooker, it will tell you depend which rice cooker you use. So mine gonna be plain rice, and also I got mixed rice. I'm gonna use this function, this label here, the mixed rice, okay? So I'm gonna wash the rice first, and for this scale for the water, so I put 2 cups of rice. Now I need to put the water to reach number 2. That's it. It's very easy and simple, you know, it's not complicated. So now I'm gonna put the rice mixed with the water, and I need to wash them at least twice. Better make you rinse and wash them twice, and the third time you put some water until until the scale. Alright. Hi guys, it's Apple here from Realthaicooking. Sometimes people wonder how we cook the rice and how to make the perfect rice for our food. So people might make mistake by cooking the food and you end up with the rice which is soggy and you can't feel that it's
this functions here. I will use mixed rice here, the button, right? I click Ta-da! Just now, it's time for me to wait for it.
จริงๆก็เป็นคนป่วยจริงๆนะ